My son, CJ, he eats, sleeps, and breathes basketball. A lot of these teams and programs we joined during the weekends, either we had to go to Pennsylvania or we have to go down Manalapa, New Jersey or something like that. You know, why are we traveling 2-3 hours from Jersey City when we have some of the best athletes around? That makes me feel frustrated. Why not give these kids an opportunity to just go be a kid at a park after school?